where they was digging up bones, human remains.
Oh, yeah.
Sup, beautiful people? My name's Al, and welcome to my YouTube channel. On today's video, we have a super, super crazy yard makeover. This yard is a full transformation, and we're right in the heart of the hood. So, you know when you're in the hood, there's gonna be content. I just finished up one yard makeover and got pretty hungry, so I was heading over to Big Worm's Barbecue. On the corner of my eye, down this hill, I see like a jungle. It was out of control, so we bent the block, turned around, went down the hill, went to that yard, and there was two violation signs in that yard. The signs actually said the yard was a public nuisance. I've never seen that one. I've only seen city violations. Dang, door shut. The wind shut that door and it scared the crap out of me. But I've only seen city violations. I've never seen nuisance. So this yard, I would have to agree, is a straight nuisance. So we got there. I walked around the yard a little bit to check it out and I said, oh yeah, I'm coming back tomorrow to knock out this yard right here. This grass was waist to chest high just about everywhere you went. The dirt in the back was super, super, super soft, and you're gonna find out why a little bit later on in this video right here, so stay tuned for that. We had a neighbor walk up to us and told us exactly why the dirt was so soft in the back, and it's kinda eerie. So we got a few good interactions. You know, we're deep in the hood, so you never know what's gonna happen. We might have had some cops come, might have had neighbors talking to us, a few people walking by talking to us. This yard was so out of control, we got stuck a few times. We got some great shots during this yard. So when you see these slow-mos, comment down below and let me know what you think of these shots. I think they're pretty epic. But guys, do me a favor. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. This video is so good, I'm not even gonna hold you any longer. So without further to do, I get a lot of comments saying it's without further ado, but I say without further to do, let's get right into this video right here.
Thank you.
I was getting out off of it, man.
Yeah.
But one day, man, one time I had a big back. They must have made a mistake, gave me $35, no?
Oh, what?
Yeah, they must have made a mistake already. Me around, no?
Hey, hopefully they make another mistake.
Yeah,
give you
they do.
Yeah, that's a good mistake.
Now, hurry up and get it back, man. They hurry up back, man. Yeah. Mo gave me $12, no?
Yeah.
Hey, let's pray that they keep making mistakes.
What's up with you again?
Yeah, that one right there.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
There's some pins. I don't want no pins. Give me an old bike back there. I might put it up and take that.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I think about those. What's up? Was like a couple months back then. Right, right, right. Well, they was digging up bones. You remember the name? Oh, yeah. You never heard? Nah. You know, tell you about that. Crazy stuff. Yeah, I swear to God. You see what the salt do that? You see what the salt do that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, like, it was under this. It was soft back there, too. Yeah, they was digging up remains. Crazy. It's a dude that been missing for so long. They call it, like, we ain't never, he been missing for like 5 years. It's called bones.
Hey, come here.
When I walk past, I like,
See, that same yard, they was digging up. They saw, they found bones, but they ain't giving no more information. Now, and when they shot him, he testified, and some niggas told him to disappear. And when they throw the bones up, they ain't releasing no name.
I'll tell you, man.
I'll be sick, too.
Hey, yeah, you too, boss. Thank you for that info, man.
How y'all doing? Y'all goofy, man.
Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Now Blake, check him out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Mustis Prodigy.